東大寺で世界文化遺産のあのイベントを行ったんで、それをご覧になった方が日本でもかなり大勢いらっしゃると思います。お客様を呼んで僕一人だけ話してますがでまずあの最初にお礼を言わなきゃいけないのはですね、昨日、西宮球場で阪神淡路大震災復興支援コンサートというのをやってくださって、すごい盛り上がったんですって。これあのお礼を申し上げておきます。ありがとうございましたとお伝えください。大変盛り上がったそうですね、ボンジョビさん。昨日の
これは昨日の、
うん、ね、西宮球場でちょっと雨が降ったんだそうですけど、大変盛り上がったあのこの11年間あのあまり平坦な道ではなかったようですね、音楽活動は。
Oh, I think it was a pleasurable way up. It didn't have to be easy or difficult. Every time, every album was more fun experiences in discovering the world out there.
まあ、あのとても楽しい11年間だったと思います。簡単とか難しいとかいうことはございませんで、アルバムを出すたびに新しい発見もあったし、そのたびに楽しい思いをしてきたというような実感ですね。
で前11年前に入って今ワールドツアーを始めになって、その一環として日本にいらっしゃったんですが、とにかく一曲聴いていただきましょうか。あのつい先ほど収録したばっかりなんですが、 This Ain't a Love Song という曲なんですが、新曲で日本ではまだ発売になってませんので、初めて聴く方も多いと思います。
Should have seen it coming when the roses die. Should have seen the end of summer in your eyes. I should have listened when you said goodnight. You really meant goodbye. Baby, ain't it funny how we never ever learn to fall. You're really on your knees. You think you're standing tall. But only fools all know it all.And I played that fool for you. I've cried and I cried. There were nights that I died for you, baby. I've tried and I tried and didn't I? Your love drove me crazy, baby. If the love that I got for you is cold, if the river I cried in that love, then I'm I thought you and me would stand the test of time, like we got away with the perfect crime. We were just a legend in my mind. I guess that I was blind. Well, those nights dancing down the masquerade, the clown wore smiles that couldn't fade. But you and I were the renegades. But some thingsNever change. But it made me so mad when I wanted famous, baby. And now it's so sad that whatever we had it was saving. Oh, if the love that I got for you is gold, if the river I cried in that love, then I'm wrong. Yes, I'm wrong.
最初に4人組だってご紹介したんですけどね、なんだと思った方がいるかもしれませんけど、実は特別に2人でやっていただいて、しかもあのアコースティックでこの曲2人でやったのは、この番組のために特別にやってくださった初めての試みだったんです。大成功ですね。2人でも素晴らしいですね。
I mean, you make a wonderful duo.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you. Arigato.
2人だけになったらいいんじゃないですか?
More money.
More money. Yeah,
そうなんですよ。実はあさって東京ドームでね、公演やってもうすぐお帰りになっちゃうんですが、もうあさっての東京ドームの切符一枚も残ってないんです。だからもうね、儲かって儲かってしょうがないってご成功おめでとうございました。もうちょっとお話をお伺いしたかったんだけど、時間がなくてすいませんでしたとお伝えください。コマーシャル天気予報です。本当にありがとうございます。時間がなくてすいませんでした。でも歌が素晴らしかったんで、とても素敵でした。
These days. A Mercury production.
ジョン・ボン・ジョビさん
僕はボン・ジョビだと思ってる違うんですね
違いますよ
ジョン・ボン・ジョビ
私会いに行ってきましてね30年、3歳同い年ですよ
おお
やつは失礼しましたボンちゃんでございます、同い年のボンちゃんどうぞ、
ロバート・デ・ニーロジェームス・ブラウンそして大物ガイタレ掛け軸シリーズの第4弾はアメリカロック界の大御所ボンジョビ6月12日ニューアルバム These Days をリリース今回は神戸チャリティーのために来日し東京ドームを5万人のファンで満杯にしました来日中の知らせを聞いて早速宿泊先のホテルへ
今日は掛け軸シリーズ第4弾といたしましてボンジョビですボンジョビ君ボンちゃんと私は呼んでおりますけども、お部屋はこちらの方にちょっと厳しいガードの方たちの中私はかいくぐっていかなくてはいけないということで、こんにちは
中ボンちゃんいる
OK お話言ってると思うんですけどもBon Jovi さんにこちらの掛け軸にですね、こう一筆ビシッと書いていただきたいんですけども。
You see one of these things before?
It's a mustache.
ごひげじゃないけど、ボンちゃんのギャグでございます。
Good job, he says good
job. He's going yet again.
そして日本のこの多くのファンの方に、それをちょっと皆さんにですね、
yeah,
ちょっといいお値段になってしまうと思うんですけど。
It's for the fans, of course.
Oh, yeah.
For sure.
Okay.
商談成立。そして掛け軸を書いてもらう前にこんな商品もリクエストしてみました
もうすごいこのマニアのファンたちがいっぱいいらっしゃるんでこのワイルドなボンジョビさんのですねこの T シャツの間から出ているこの胸毛を1本ばかりですねこれでピッていただいてこれもそうやってプレゼントしてみたいなんですけどボンちゃんいいやろ
This one?
No, I didn't hear it. Get out of here.
for the true fans. いきます。
くるの? What? That hurt.
Could you look at this guy? He got a... That's sick.
うわこのボンちゃんの胸が一本もういただきました。すごいこっちを先にいただきました。いやーありがとうございます。これをこの掛け軸とこちらを添えて、オークションさせていただきます。これは
正直言ってちょっと呆れてます。
Please じゃあ呆れる前に早くビビッと行かせていただきましょう。
まずはバイヤー木梨がお手本を書きます。
じーっと見つめてますよ。
アメリカンロックに不可欠な女性を魅了する要素、もっこり。
先で、あとはちょっとこの小さい筆の方で。
It's a very, very colloquial term, normally used for a male person, for very physically attractive.
できあがりました。こちらの。
And you know, when you call somebody in Japanese in a very, very, like a friend, uh-huh. you know, like you call him Nori-san,
Nori-san.
or Nori-chan,
right.
so that's Bon-chan.
Oh, I see.
ジェームス・ブラウンおじさんに続いてボンジョビが。おお。うん。うん。いいですね。Beautiful。おお。もうこれって感じになるんですかね。ですね、おいいですね、その丸まりが。最高、書いていただきました、ボンジョビに、もっこり、もっちゃん。ありがとうございます。最後こういう一筆書いていただきました、もっこりボンちゃん、これを一言カメラに言っていただいて。
じゃあもう一回、
sure.
もっこり
もっこり
ボンちゃんです。
ボンちゃんです。
ありがとうございます。
See ya. Get the hell out of my room.
やばい、あのでかいガードマンの人たち怒られちゃうからね。はい、
ロットナンバー61番、ボンジョビの直筆の掛け軸。アメリカのロックと日本の文化が融合した歴史的作品。今回は特別に胸毛1本をセットにしてご提供します。まさにロック魂あふれる作品です。
ボンジョビに嫌われながら私がもらっていきました。
ボンちゃんもっこり。
客席も、だいぶ喜んでらっしゃいますね。私これなんて書いていただくかなんかスタッフはだいぶ揉めたらしいんですけども、ええ、私ボンちゃんだけにねここに以上です編集長って書いてもらおうと思って
ます。それは非常に分かりづらい、コマーシャル Q ボンちゃんでございます。
でももっこり書いていただきまして、ええ、こちらちょっとなんかまた値がいきそうなん で5000円ぐらいかな。はい、お願いします。
さあそれでは参ります。この商品5000円からスタートします。5000円、5万円、5万円、5万円、7万円、10万円、
20万、
25万、30、35万、36万、38、40万、75万円、147番の方75万円、他にいかがでしょう。
80万円、
85万円、85万円、
すっごいな。
よろしいでしょうか。よろしいですか。
あ、ダメ。
85万円。それではこの商品85万円でハンマープライス。
泣いてますね。
あ、
旦那に怒られちゃう。
え、旦那に怒られちゃう。
私の青春をかけて頑張る。 85万円。ほいで家帰ってきて、旦那さん帰ってきて、なんだこれもっこりして
ボンちゃんだーなんて名前入っちゃってるから、
まあ、これいくらしたんだって、85万、まあ、85万でもっこりだよ。
ほいでこれ見たら毛は拾っとけっつってたらこの野郎って
これこれね、ボンジョビの、はい、これも持ってて胸毛、
ありがとうございます。
いやいや、
この日を待ってました。
この日を待っていた。そうでございますか。
ねえ、やっぱ買ってもらって、なんかこんだけ喜んでいただくと、すっごいなんかロケ行った感じするんですけど、ええ、買ってやっべえな、隠しちゃったってなるとね。やりましたね。
なんかどうしよう、なんか大変なことしちゃった、でも。
そうですか、ね。予算はだいたい。
予算よりずいぶんオーバーしたんですか。
なんとかします。
なんとかする。気合入れて払わないとね、85万だから、
大丈夫です、
85万円お買い上げ、
ありがとうございました。
Up in the middle of New York.
Wardrobe assistant for the band, which is Mother. And I take care of these guys and make sure that they have their clothes are all clean and they have nice stage clothes. And I pretty much do the upkeeping. I don't actually make a lot of their things, but I take care of the upkeeping of them and make sure they have their toothpaste and toothbrushes and just things that Mom usually does. That's what I do.
I'm lost.
Look at me, I'm coming there soon.
Atomic punk!
Ready? Dueling cameras.
Island of Reggie. Greylands. Golden of Crayville.
Samba.
can comment on as an expert is being a kid, you know? I was one. I don't write about politics because I wasn't never a politician. I know what it's like to grow up and to, you know, and to want things and to get things and to dream about things, and that comes easy to me. And I think that the thing is that Bon Jovi does is we make people happy. You know, we give them something to smile about and to take part in, regardless of if it's Moscow, Tokyo, or New Jersey. You know, we can get our point across anywhere in the world. And it's a hard thing these days, you know what I mean? Politicians can't do it.
Take these girls, shoot it! Shoot them, go! Oh, let's move and get in there, shoot them! Go, go!
I love Bon Jovi, they're a beautiful being, and I think it's a beautiful thing. I'm glad to be here today.
Michael told me Bon Jovi was playing here, I couldn't pass it up, man. Even the king loves Bon Jovi.
Go! Go! Go!
God bless you.
Get in here or what?
Bill of Prison.
Keyword player, he's like a comedian. I'm gonna try to get him to do stand-up comedy before we go on at night. He's a pretty funny guy. You have to understand his warped sense of humor, but it's it keeps us going a lot.
I'm just writing your own keyboard magazine. I just got a column for that. I'm writing. I got my own column in there. Because I have to use technology and have to be in the forefront of it, you know, use all the equipment for the to reproduce those sounds. And by trial and error, you know, I can help other people out and myself on the way.
Tico, he's a great guy. He has a heart of gold. He's the most rock steady drummer I've ever seen. He knows when I breathe. He knows exactly what I'm doing. I enjoy that about the guy.
Somebody told me that you were born drummer.
Born drummer, I'll probably die a drummer, yeah. Yeah. My mother used to kick out of her stomach.
Richie and I write the songs, and Rich is the I don't know, I guess he's the yin to my yang, you know what I mean? He's the left to my right. He's extremely talented at what he does. He's extremely nice. But he's, on the other hand, he's incredibly lazy. I know it's 1 o'clock in the afternoon, he's sleeping. You know?
For my particular style, I like to have it as another piece of music, like a solo in a Beatles record. Which is something that you could always sing almost as much as you could the music. So it was more or less, that's the way I fit my thing in there. It seems like everybody's playing that. So I wanted to be a little bit different and not do that. Live, I wank off a little bit, you know, more than I do on record.
Alec is a gypsy. He'll be lost somewhere. He'll be lost. Alec is he's a loner. He'll be lost somewhere. You lose him now. You still lose him. I say, where's Al? You never know where this cat is, man.
He has a lot of tact in being strong when he has to be and funny when he has to be.
It beats the hell out of you, to tell you the truth. Physically as well as mentally, yesterday was Thanksgiving Day in America. It's a big holiday, you know. It's a time that, you know, the beginning of the American holiday season, where everybody's usually together with their families and friends. And you know, I'm in Norway. My friends don't even know where Norway is, you know what I mean? So you know, there's things that you sacrifice, but it's worth it.
Months of being on the road, and you say, well, I got 6 months left to go. So, oh man, you know, like today, just about a half hour from now, we'll be leaving for Gothenburg, Sweden on our plane. We'll get there, we'll do more interviews, do a show, finish the show, get back on the plane, and go to Stockholm, Sweden. So the traveling can get pretty tiresome.
Is there any special attack to cope with the traveling
position? Just to keep healthy. Try to keep healthy. Yeah, that's the only way to do it.
That one, Alec. That one there. Hands. That one there. That one there, Mr. Hi, Dad. That one, see? This one, Dave. What? This one, guys.
Got it.
see, John and I just write songs for song's sake, not specifically to be in the Bon Jovi realm. We just write, say if we sit down and write a blues song, it's to write a blues song. You know what I mean? If we sit down and write a rock and roll song, it's a rock and roll song. We sit there and we write music, and then we bring it to the band and color it that way. So it's like kind of we create an outline and then color it in like a coloring book with the band's participation, bring in the drums, that colors a few more colors on, and then the keyboards and the vocals and everything like that. So more or less, we kind of just create the outline for the band.
But the tempo's great.
Yeah, it's cracking.
Let's get the guys to say one more time.
Jobs, 'cause there's bills to pay. We got something they can't take away. All love, all life. Close the door, leave the cold outside. I don't need nothing when I'm by your side. We got something that'll never die. Our dreams, our pride. My heart beats like a drum. One to one,
and it's alright.
And I never let go, 'cause there's something I know deep inside. You're born to be my baby. Baby, I was made to be your man.
Let's do it again. Let's do it.
One more time from the
top. One more time from the top.
Alright, Reg.
There you go. You're
born to be my baby. Baby, I was made to be. Yeah.
Tyson out in two rounds. Now to kick his little ass. Tyson and Robin Givens and his mother-in-law. Give me the bitch. Give me the bitch. Knock the bitch out. I'll throw this stew on
you want
to warm down right away?
Someone should suck my blood.
Suck my guy.
One of these bitches should be sucking my blood.
The blonde.
Here.
The one next to the dude?
Yeah. Right at the corner of Barron. It was a good fucking show.
My door.
We were good. Kids were fun.
Let me tell you something, man. I don't know. When I go up front, I don't hear no fucking PA, which is really pissing me off, man.
I don't hear
that. And I think they like that. I gotta tell you, man. I think they ain't giving us no fucking
guys. Bye.
See you.
Bye.
Bye.
See you. Bye.
Take care.
Be careful. That was pretty wild.
As we can. Mm-hmm. And I hope we get the opportunity to play out again. Mm-hmm. You know, it's a pretty wild business. It's from record to record. You could be loved one year and hated the next, and that's a really tricky thing.
My prediction about Jody, I don't actually know what's going to happen. What year is it now? Is it going to be 89?
Yeah.
So it's not too far away. That's not too far away. I predict that we'll probably still be touring this record. Mm-hmm. Oh, look at that.
When the lights go out and people go crazy and, you know, you hit that stage, there's nothing else like it in the whole world. So, you know, I'd go anywhere to do that.
I guess this time you're really leaving. Take it back.